All right, y'all. Beautiful morning out here on Clark's Hill. We've got two things on deck today. We're going to start up shallow, and then we're going to work our way out deep and try to fish some humps like we have been the last couple of weeks. Haven't been out here in a couple of weeks, but excited to see what happens today. So stay tuned. How do you like that for a hook set? Even have my hand on the reel. Oh, wet. Sometimes you just gotta slack line them, little dude. smaller on us. Very nearly bad. Quit. I'm a little old brat. Not a bad one, a pound and a half maybe. Been a while since I caught a cranking fish. If you're out on the water, come across some trash, please just pick it up. It does a lot of good to clean the lake up, so try not to leave this crap. If you can get it out, get it out. Keeper on the square bill. I feel like a bass. Oh, goodness. How's that for a bluegill? Golly. Well, you know, on this channel, it's not a day of bass fishing unless we catch all kind of different species, but that's a big old bluegill right there. Bass candy. Chunker. I'll say a little over two. Yep, barely over two. Chunky. Is freaking hammered. I mean, swallowed. She's bleeding a little, but man, did she eat that thing. Holy crap. Shoot. Had to do a little surgery there. Unfortunately, couldn't show you the fish after that. Wanted to get her back in the water. She had that thing so far down her throat. It was kind of in her tongue and in her gill plate a little bit, but I got it out. She didn't bleed too much, so I'm hoping she does fine. Nice fish though. She inhaled that square bill, so I don't know. Let's see if there's more around.